Yes. All right, back again. Captain's like, don't care anymore. So, with the whole thing still going on here with this quarantine fun, I'm still coming down here because it's empty. I love it. And it gives me a chance to get away from my kids. Yes, I love them, but they need to go back to school. Anyway, so, these were 99 cents on sale, and I got 102 of them. So I had to buy like 17 packets. I'll use the word like. 6 ounces. Mmm. Lovely. 102 of these bad boys tasty cake. Oh my god, I remember from WIP, I rated the Tasty Cake Mountain so many years in a row when we did Wing Bowl. So, totally awesome. Each roll, 100 calories. Alright, so, over 10,000 calories. Bunch of rolls here. I took them out of the package. Honestly, it was gonna be a pain in my rear end because all that plastic and then flipping them around and stuff like that. Yeah. I have not had one of these in flipping forever. So hopefully they're pretty good. Let's see what we got here. Stopwatch. Oh my gosh. Tasty Cake Central. Some of them are kind of soft. Ish, but some of them are like they're stiff. So, not that I really want to eat 100. I actually have 102, I think. So, yeah, let's do this and get on with our day. 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, I'm squishy. Whew. All right, let's go. would be good warm up. Minutes and 36 seconds for 102 pecan swirls. I didn't really taste pecan, but anyway, they're a little stiff, maybe way better warm, maybe with whipped cream or butter. Not bad though. Maybe we could do 200 sometime. Yeah, thanks for watching. Send any ideas my way. If you want to send any food my way, please do. Yes, please. Support your local businesses through all this. Eventually we'll all be back to normal. Don't know what normal is, but yeah, whatever. So, bail or prevail, you got this. I'm still going to be coming down to my work. Kill this over with because I actually like filming here. It's a great spot. And I have my own little dungeon here. So well, I'll catch y'all next time and see what we have cooking next, because I don't really know what I have next.